Sync audio. Sync video. Echo. Echo. Shut up. Echo. Stop. Well, fuck you, Bill Gates. Echo. Shut up.
You are the painkiller.
Echo, stop playing. Oh, okay. I'm gonna now play my original five name source tape. Cause you guys should know kind of what I said. Now, of course, my machine won't play it. Even though it's on my playlist, then I got it downloaded. Fucking machines. Sorry if I, 666, I wonder what that one means. So many source tapes. Holy shit. You know, and that's just the first hand account, so, you know, don't act like it's strange, people. Oh, wait until I unpack the Lindsay one. Yeah, I still can't play it. What the? Okay, well, I'm going to use this as an example then, Bill. Oh, by the way, Bill Gates, yeah, he's an expert on health, isn't he? Even though the Rona, as far as I know, came out of China. Well, yeah, it did come out of China, but I'm thinking it was a weapons lab. Well, maybe I can't even play the pissed off tape. Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, unless I got it on this one. Because I really want to play it. I don't think I have it on this one either. Boo, boo, boo. Well, that's why I back things up. Because the machines get kind of dumb sometimes. Well, I already said that. Echo, play This Little Light of Mine.
This Little Light of Mine by Raffi from Spotify.
It should get Spotify to work. Fuck you, Spotify. Yeah, you can. Yes, you can. Oh, well. Oh, wow. I'm showing you my phone. Hang on. Alright, I'm gonna pause until I can play this stupid song or tape from my phone that I've downloaded several times. So, stop. Oh my god, I'm getting rid of that. Okay, let's see if I can do this one. Can't play that one either, huh? Yeah, go figure. Okay. Oh, that flame's not starting to work. I call the flame snuff if you make a stupid mistake. It kind of backfires on you, I guess. Hang on. It's not on this phone. I probably made it on another one, but I think you guys are getting my point. Doesn't really want to play. Any of my tapes off of Spotify. I'm not being a conspiracy theorist. I'm being frustrated. Okay. Let me try this. Oh, yeah. Well, the old Spotify connected to my phone the second I asked it to fucking play something. With the echo. Oh, I hate machines. You know, everybody needs a machine. Computers are so smart. Let's do away with money. Oh, yeah, by the way, people, that's coming. There, you got a little chip to give you. I think it's has lithium in it. Yeah, I wouldn't take it. That little chip.
Yeah, that's just Dave.
Good.
Let me see. It's Sunday.
See, look at that. Hey, I just did that.
5:25. Just a couple quick messages for myself to remind myself what the hell's going on.
This is Sunday.
I did not tell them exactly who the five individuals are. Tell them about the two security. The two nurse that I have a problem with are the staff nurse, charge nurse, that was responsible on Monday and Tuesday.
Call me Dave Wayne.
Who injected me illegally with a substance I told them I did not want. Then, after injecting me, came out of my room and I tried to talk to him, and he wouldn't come out and talk to me. And he put me in a bad situation, but I kind of flipped it on him and put him in a bad situation.
First take.
I told him if he didn't walk down with me, they were going to drag me. But if they dragged me, it's because they wouldn't walk. So that's the first nurse. You already know the story with your security so far. The second nurse. This was, I don't know, mid 30, 35, I don't know how old she was. She was a little bit, we'll call it heavy set, and she's an African-American lady. Now, I kind of pushed her a couple times, being a little bit of an obnoxious dick.
I think I
just
also
to
said
get
a
all
lot
the frustration
that.
Out. Having been legally restrained and injected with a medication, and while I'm illegally restrained and calm, I asked her what time it was. She started playing head games with me. It's this time. It's that time.
Oops. Ringo, the fun one. George, the quiet one. John, the smart one.
Yeah.
Paul, the cute one.
Now Paul's dead. Paul was cute. Then they replaced him with Bill. Bill, I killed. Still can't remember your name. Everybody go grab. I think it's, you know, and I'm not killing Paul McCartney, people. He's almost dead, and he's almost a billionaire. He created Apple Records, which, oddly enough, Apple Computers, they didn't sue him, you know, because the name Apple wasn't important to the Beatles for some reason. Yeah, what are you going to copyright strike that shit? That's, Ringo making this video. So anyway, back to my source tape. Then that's my Spotify. I'm already at 7 minutes.
And I kept checking with her. What time is it? What time is it? I asked you 5 minutes ago what time it is. You're telling me it's only been a minute? I think it's 10. What time is it? I know she intentionally, for whatever reason, maybe because I pushed her a little bit, kept me under restraints for more than an hour. That's negligent. That's why I want her suspended or on leave. Your nurse who fucking shot me up with a drug I did not want, obviously you're starting to understand why I want him on leave. You know, beyond him refusing to talk to me, he injected me beyond my will. Now, your two security guards, I know exactly what they both look like. I know one of them's got a tattooed sleeve on his arm, and he's the one that was forcing his elbow against my head. And I know the other gentleman, he's a little bit older, and he's kind of baby-faced. But that baby-faced little motherfucker chose to twist the hell out of my ankle. And when I looked up, I looked at someone. I know exactly what she looks like, but I ain't telling you. So far, I've given you 4 people that I want on administrative leave when we start communicating, or a very detailed explanation. And I will record that explanation. And the 5th person I want on administrative leave is your psychologist. Now, you can let all 5 of these people know that not only are they on administrative leave, if you want, I don't give a fuck. I'm suing each one of those 5 people
personally
in a civil lawsuit. Because the 2 security guards were unprofessional and acted unprofessionally. Your 2 nurses were unprofessional and acted very unprofessionally. Your psychologist psychologist. Your psychologist is the one that I really want. You put that bitch on administrative leave, or you fire her. But I'm suing her for like six, seven, eight, nine, ten times in civil court what I will sue the other people. Now, whoever the fuck picks up the phone when I call them, if they don't give me a little bit of recourse and they start addressing my actions, I'm adding their names to my civil lawsuit. And I'm adding their supervisor's name to my civil lawsuit. And I'll keep adding names as long as you people keep dropping the ball. So right now, I want five people on administrative leave. Two security guards. You figure that shit out. I kind of described them. Two nurses. One thing I didn't tell you about my male nurse. He's a little bit shorter than I am. Guy hasn't shaven in a while. He appears to me to be a little bit effeminate. Maybe he's not secure with the fact that he's gay. Maybe he's not gay. I don't know. But I gave him a little push. When I gave him a little push, he responded very unprofessional. Same way with the fat broad.
She was fat.
She acted unprofessionally. And your psychologist, who attacked me, I'm simply trying to work this shit out of my head. Not only did she deny me it, she denied me the peace of mind of putting all the pieces together. That's why I want those five people. And if you don't listen to me, and this voice right now, your name's on the list. And if whoever you bump it up to, they don't listen to me, their name's on the list. So you bring this to your attorney's attention immediately. Because I'm done playing games. This is the third time I've had to reflect on all this bullshit. And every time I reflect on it, I get a little bit more angry. And when I get more angry, the more I think I got a really good lawsuit and I'll pay someone to listen to me. So I'm done raising my voice. From now on, I record all communications. If I can't record it, you send me an email. I'll get back to you in an email. But know this, I ain't stopping this until I get answers. This is going to have to be what I'm going to call my third testimony. I don't know, whatever it is. When you're on the razor, your right hand, left hand on the Bible, and you swear to tell the whole truth, nothing but the truth, so help me God, I'll gladly do that. And like I already told you, I got a bunch of people that I told my problems to. I know who they are, and you don't. So for me, the hard part's, kind of over. You better listen to my first complaint.
Oh, that's ugly.
You better listen to my second complaint. That was kind of a testimony, just like my first complaint was. You fail to do those two things, you're going to hear this third one. And once you hear this third one, it's more than out of my hands. You're going to get sued. Stop dropping the ball, Lori, Register General Health.
It's getting
this is
sued.
My third recording to myself.
Lori, it's
about
Brad
this
supervisor.
Emotional state I'm now in.
I'm really pissed
your
off.
Staff screwed me over. They illegally injected me with drugs. They illegally restrained me. And in the process of illegally restraining me, they caused me injury. Then, after causing me that injury, they kept me tied down longer than the law allows. And all this is on video. Then, the other nurses continued to drop the ball and didn't listen to me. So, you're kind of screwed on like three different levels. Your administrator, your security, your nursing staff there at the mental hospital, your psychologist, and now the fourth person, or the fourth department to screw me, may be your administration. And that's where I decided I'll sue you for 10 times what I'm suing the other three for, and I'm filing civil lawsuits, and I'm not playing a game. So everybody better lawyer up.
And you better lawyer up.
Because the one thing I know, I'm recording all this shit, and my attorney will listen to it. Yeah. If it takes time, I'll pay him.
Yeah.
But I think he's going to find a little bit of a reason to really want to sue the shit out of you guys. We go to the
media. Oh, I think I was about to say the media. What time is it now? 9:45? Yeah, I think I'm going to play the Xbox One. Login is Judas Priest 4. Probably I show that to you guys tomorrow. And remember that little echo there? Looks like a bowling ball. Boom, boom, boom. But it also looks like an apple. Just a black one. And it looks like everybody's taking their last little bite out of it almost. So people, be good to each other. I don't know what else to say. ABC, 1, 2, 3, DKG. Mind, what the fuck? Bill Gates.